Brandon has advanced where he could use this this slider on his own. Watch.
Come on.